God really wants to do something more in our life. The Holy Spirit wants you to experience what it really is like to be in God's presence. He's waiting for you to actually want it. If God is not in a church, all the good that you can do, they amount to very little. And too often, we have Christians who have settled for less than the real thing. The Holy Spirit is for someone who's serious about running after the will of God. Lord, hear the cry of our hearts, Lord. Help us to run towards you, Lord. But God, your Holy Spirit, help us to long after you, to make you the one thing that we desire more than anything else, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.